We need global governance, global financial governance, and we need it fast.